Dear Diary. Sun rose. Jet came and woke me from my sleep, like he does every day. He milked me, but today was something weird. There was no love, no pulling, and the technique of it all. It was all very abrupt. Later that day, he broke the news to me that he was going to sell me. Sell me. We had a connection. I found out that connection has a price. After he gave me to strange man Dave. For a mere tuppence. Tuppence? What a whore. The first few weeks were hard. But Dave's hands comforted me. When I was expecting jabs. Dave never put a price on the time we had together. Just made me feel loved. He wanted my milk. He did it the old-fashioned way. No machines. No one else. And as breakfast came round each day, as he looked into my eyes, I could tell he was hungry. This. I produced the best milk I ever had for Dan. I heard Jack got some golden goose. Whatever. I found myself now. I'm nobody's cow. Oh.